Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, your amen is weak. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's an honor to join you here to celebrate this anniversary. And I believe it is all about giving thanks and praise to God. So that is all that I want to do today. again, Jehovah, you are
the Most High.
Oh, it is all to you why we are here tonight, Jehovah. And who am I to worship you? It's your blood that makes the difference of me and made a way to enter into your throne. I could not come near your presence. Never sing your song, but the sacrifice on Calvary's tree is the reason I can cry out today. You don't know how to sing, let me hear you.
Oh,
Anniversary, I just want you to consider where you've been, where you were 10 years ago, where you were 20 years ago. When things seem so hopeless, maybe you've been on the verge of giving up. You've been at the hospital and you were almost dying and all hope was gone. But the Nigerians have a saying, they say, Ibuchuku. Says he is a God and he is not a man.
Amen.
The Bible says that they went and called the prophet Barak to come and curse the Israelites. And then he came and he said, I cannot curse them because God says I should bless them. And then they tried the second time, he wouldn't curse them. He tried the third time, he wouldn't curse them. And then the fourth time, the Bible said that he came and he said, the God who is blessing these guys, he's not a man that he should lie. And he's not a son of man that he should repent. We have been under the feet of God for all these years. And today, as we celebrate this anniversary, all our toil, all our tiredness will never be in vain. And I pray to God that at the end of this program, I don't know when it's ending, I don't know if it's ending tomorrow or next week, may we be blessed. May we never regret being under the feet of God. Not because we are perfect, but just for the sake of our hearts. Because we have consecrated our heart to do the work of God. And it will never be in vain. May God bless you as we continue this program. Thank you.